J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please, I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Warm up, we shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit! Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you. Stay here, boy.
inside, my darling! You can come out!
Oh, crap. I probably should have helped you fix the damn wagon.
We could probably still save something.
Really, now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Fine. Now, go. Get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, feller. I don't know where we can go, but I'll try. Pray for us.
We're past praying, boy. Easy now. Slow it up. Let's go, boy. You're okay, boy. Whoa!
Can you help? Sir! Some help! Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Okay, there. Easy, whoa.
There he is.
There we go. Easy. Damn it. Come on. Just come on. Hey, hey. Easy. Just take it easy.
Spooked, all right.
Calm down. Hey, now. Gotcha. It's all right, boy. Easy. That's it, boy.
This way. Come on.
Now come on, Dan. Let's get you back. He's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So he better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. Thank you.
Easy, boy. We ain't far now. Nothing gonna spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you? No, I'm only kidding. Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Hey, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. Young boy went into battle with me. Got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's Run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard, I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
There we go.
Come on.
Give up already. You're mine. You, sir, are a fish. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid.
Ugh.
Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, that's better, boy. Easy there.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling? Okay, let's take a look at it. Yep.
Thanks, Paul.
You're back, Benton. What were you looking for today? Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done.
Okay, now let me see.
Most people in this town are just trying to survive. I like to think I offer tools to help with that. Here you go.
Very nice. Thanks, mister.
You got any business at the mine?
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Arthur Londonderry. Is he here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knockin'.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
You're going down now.
Help me!
Head of yours.
Hey, what's... Come on!
I'm getting away from here!
What's all this ruckus? Carrying on.
All right.
Why don't you hightail it? Right now.
Never shoot a chance to me! You're breathing your last breath!
You're hemmed in there!
Easy, easy. Easy.
You gonna pack all your stuff, Angel?
I don't wanna go.
It'll be an adventure.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. Son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies? What little there is? Won't we lie down for you?
No. No.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
Just... wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things different. Not threatening them. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Really am. Easy now. There we go. Okay, there.
Round, boy. You wish you didn't run into the bushes. Oh, guess you weren't much after all.
I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. And... I goddamn warned you. Thank you. Okay. Okay. cry. I'ma let you off. Good boy.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Mm. Just... get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you. Though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
Pearson?
You